Hey guys, it's Tyron Kramer here. Welcome back to my Modern Warfare 3 Let's Play. We're going to be picking up right where we left off.
The Russian president never arrived in Hamburg for the peace summit. With his whereabouts currently unknown, no one is certain what this means for the peace treaty.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep.
All right.
Nikolai, we're just outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Maintain a low profile. Militia's all over this area.
So, try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, old man.
What the heck? Sorry.
Vehicle's approaching. Get down.
All men don't die.
All men don't nearly die.
Bend the other one then.
Up ahead.
Hold your fire. There's too many of them.
It's a shame you can't save these guys. That was close. If that enemy turned his head to his right hand side.
Two more on the bridge. We'll have to take him down. Wait for the truck to pass. Drop them. Move up.
I
I see the factory. It's just up the road.
Right. Soap and I will advance. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us.
Alright. Sorry if that was gruesome to anyone.
Hostiles approaching. 5 meters. Two more from the west. Take them down. Throw it up. Another patrol on the road. Take them out quick. Moving.
Moving.
Breaching now. Clear.
Clear?
This place is bloody empty. Nikolai, the factory's a dead end. No sign of Makarov.
He must have moved to the militia's headquarters at the center of town.
We're moving there now.
Heads up, we've got company.
We're compromised!
I know one of these guys has an M60. Oh, and then you got these guys with the FAD. Probably the worst gun in this, or one of the worst guns in this game. Model?
Area clear.
Through here, let's go.
Oh yeah. I'm going back to the AK.
Cover me!
I think they know we're here.
All that matters is Makarov's cargo. Keep moving. Take the gun. Stay ahead. On the roof.
Well, actually.
Stop putting sending shells downrange! Use the mortar and hose those bastards down! Looks like two technicals and a bunch of troops! Light them up! Suppressing fire! All targets in the village are hostile! If it moves, put a mortar shell on it! Keep burning the mortar! That's good for now! Let's move! We need to hit the church. We're running out of time. Through here. Nikolai, approaching the church now. You're sure the cargo will be there?
It's the only area they could have moved it to. If not there, then it's already on its way to Europe.
Let's hope he's right.
Oh shoot! Ha ha ha! I can't go up here. Oh no! My name is no! Find that guy with the M60.
Area clear. Soap, get the door.
Guess we're not finding an M60. I didn't know there's a guy with
the M60. There's a
church.
Hey,
must have passed it up.
Get to that church now.
Or I guess it's random. I don't know. Oh shoot! Oh, I didn't think about this. Ah, oh, I didn't think about that. Dang it! I'm dead, Price. What do you expect?
We're out of time. Get to that church now.
Oh, here it is. Here's an M60. Oh, hold on. I gotta heal. Come on, Price.
Push forward to the church!
Let's do this.
The shipment's gone. We missed our window.
What about Makarov?
Must have done a runner. Just get us out of here.
Empty.
What do you think Makarov is after?
We'll ask the bastard when we find him.
Ici la station Corse, nous avons intercepté un message crypté.
Idon, that's Indigo London now.
Prévenez les renseignements britanniques que nous avons un problème.
The French just intercepted a message concerning a suspicious shipment headed for British soil.
Have we identified the vessel?
No, sir. The call came from a number on the watch list for Fregatta Industries.
Wake up MI5 and notify them that we have an...
Base plate, we're online. Mint on view.
Roger that, Bravo 6. There are multiple trucks in the docks marked Charity Worldwide. At this time, we believe they are target.
That's a dodgy way of doing cherry work.
The trucks are leaving the docks right now.
Our source say what they were transporting.
Intel on this op shows the shipment came from high-value targets overseas. Be advised, one of the trucks is still at the docks.
I want to get a Spectre in here and sink the whole bloody thing in a river.
Too high profile, Bravo 6. Vulture's birds will provide air cover for now.
Let's just get this thing done and dusted.
Fleer is picking up heat signatures in the warehouses. You will need to clear those buildings before securing the truck.
My team will take warehouse 1. Bravo 9 will handle the other. Baseplate, our window is closing fast. We're ready to kick this off.
Copy that. All teams, you've got the nod. Mission is a go.
All right, mate.
All right.
Let's do this. That's the warehouse.
I'm just gonna skip that.
We'll sweep, you clean. Weapons free. Ali, clear, move. Got two more inside. Make sure they don't wake up. Bravo 9, you're two behind the door. Copy.
Actually, I'm gonna stick with the pistol.
Two targets down the alley, 10 meters. Take them down. Alley clear.
Trouble grabbing the P90.
Two hostiles on the top floor of your building, taking the shot. Send them. Outer perimeter secure. Green light, all change, go!
Oh shoot, he had a grenade.
All right, south of perimeter.
Burns, open the doors. Base break. Delorean is empty. What's the status on the rest of them?
Bravo 6, B5 down.
Oh,
no. Oh frick, no! Damn! Stupid red barrels. Ah, darn it.
Bravo 6,
I'm just... Oh, those aren't... They're not really good. Oh, there's a villain here! When I say villain, I meant to say enemy.
Vulture 2, keep us coming!
Copy, inbound for gun run.
Level 6, all metro exits from your
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, do you copy?
Burns. You alright?
Bravo 6, what's your status?
The train's done in under Westminster. Those bastards were using it for transport.
Be advised, the trucks are headed in your direction. Get topside an RV with Bravo 2.
Copy. Come on, Burns. It looks like it's just us now.
We got contact at Westminster Station!
Copy, Bravo 6. Keep that on good. ETA 10 minutes.
Turn up the level timing now!
Oh,
I'm on
5 minutes. Wait, careful, there's a grenade. Okay.
Cover me, cheeky bastards!
The P90 was just sliding down.
Plate, the lorry's down. We're secure. What's the status on the others? Base plate, come in.
Alright guys, that's gonna wrap it up. If you enjoyed, feel free to leave a like and subscribe to the channel if you're new. And I will talk to you guys in the next one.